Welcome to Hamilton Today. I'm Mark Seibert alongside Jonathan Trivoletti. On today's show, students and staff from Hamilton High School will be discussing topics like shopping, movies, music, and sports.
But let's get right to our first story. Playing video games is a hobby for many people, and those at HHS are no different. For more on gaming, on the gaming debate, let's go to Danielle Pinto.
Teenagers love to play video games. That's one of their most favorite things to do in their free time. PlayStation 3, Xbox 360, and Wii are some of the top video game systems in the world. What do students at HHS prefer? Let's see what they have to say.
I prefer the one and only PlayStation 3 because the online gaming is completely free.
On Xbox 360, I like pony noobs.
I like the Wii. I mean, it is such a bodybuilder. Like, come on, look at me.
My favorite gaming system? My favorite gaming system is GameCube. Oh my god, I love GameCube. I have Mario Kart Double Dash, and I have all the cheats unlocked for it. I also have Super Mario Smash Bros. Melee. Such a good game. Well, I have all the cheats for it, so I think that it's really cool, and I spend countless hours in my room playing it, and that's why I love it.
It looks like there's a wide variety of game systems played here at Hamilton High School. Back to you in the studio.
Thanks, Danielle. Video games are surely the topic of debate among HHS students. Video games are great for staying in, but if you want to get out, a great place to go is a mall to shop. For more on shopping at the mall, let's head over to Hannah Knapp.
Teenagers love to hang out at the mall. What better to do than go shopping at your favorite store? Delia's, Victoria's Secret, and Macy's are some of the top favorite stores to shop in at the mall. Which do students at HHS enjoy? Let's see what they had to say.
My favorite store to shop at is probably Icing, just because they've got tons of jewelry, bags, everything you could think of, low prices, so, yeah.
Buckle, because they have really cute clothes.
Favorite store to shop is Macy's, and the reason why is because I get tons of coupons because I spend a lot of money, and then when I get, if I spend $50, I get 20 off, so the item only costs 30.
Favorite store to shop at the mall is Victoria's Secret. I like all the clothing that they have there. It suits me well.
My favorite store in the mall would have to be Foot Locker. I always stay in the fresh kicks. I mean, the ladies love the shoes. I'm a ladies' man. I gotta stay fresh for the ladies.
My favorite store is Kohl's because it has everything. It has clothes. It has stuff for the house. Anything you could think of. That's why.
Well, it seems like Mason at Victoria's Secret is a huge hit with students at HHS. Back to you in the studio.
Thank you, Hannah. While shopping at the mall, you might come across some new music. Everybody has their favorite, but for the opinions of the students at HHS, let's visit Doug Fusco.
Music is a big part of teenagers' lives nowadays, allowing them to express themselves. From pop icons like Lady Gaga to rock groups like Linkin Park, these artists are all topping the charts in the music industry. Which artists do the students at HHS like the most? Let's see what they had to say.
I love Justin Bieber so much. He's my favorite music artist, and I would just die for him. He's super cute, and he's so good at singing.
My favorite artist is Dave Matthews Band, because they use a lot of instruments, and they always make you happy, and he has a lot of good lyrics.
My favorite music artist would have to be 3 Days Grace, because I play the drums, and it's easy to just kind of vibe out to that kind of music, rather than like more mainstream things on the radio and stuff, so.
My favorite artist is Billy Joel because he plays piano really well and really fast, and I like the music that he plays.
My favorite artist is definitely Justin Bieber. He has such a great sound, and I love his music, and he's really attractive.
Justin Bieber seems to be popular among the students at HHS. That's all from Hamilton High. Back to you in the studio.
Wow, Doug. That's some thorough information. Teenagers these days love their music. Another thing teens love is movies, whether it be a classic, personal favorite, or upcoming movie. People all love going to the movie theaters to watch a movie. Let's go to reporter Justin Mortaliti for more.
Going to the movies seems to be very popular amongst teenagers today. Lately, there's been big blockbusters and classic remakes coming out. Let's see what students at Hamilton High School are excited for.
What was the last movie you saw?
The last movie I saw was Bridesmaids.
The last movie that I saw was The Hunger Games for the third time.
The last movie I saw was The Hunger Games for the second time.
It was so good.
It was amazing.
Right.
Bambi.
What's your favorite movie?
The Godfather.
My favorite movie of all time is Mean Girls because I saw it like a million times and it never gets old and you can just quote it. It's so funny.
My favorite movie is Up because I love Doug.
Aww.
Well, my most favorite one was probably American Pie Reunion. That was a great movie.
My favorite movie is probably Rocky.
What's the next movie you want to see and why?
Three Stooges because I like the Three Stooges.
I'd like to see American Reunion because I've already saw the first three movies, so I want to see if they can beat this one or this one can live up to them.
Even though I don't really like the Titanic, I think it'd be cool to see in 3D, so maybe I want to see that.
I want to see the Titanic because Leonardo DiCaprio is so hot, so I want to see that movie.
Yeah, he is pretty hot, but I don't like how he dies. I don't like how he dies at the end.
Amazingly hot.
Well, probably have to say 21 Jump Street.
Well, there you have it. Titanic 3D and American Pie Reunion seem to be the most two anticipated movies.
For our final story of the day, another topic that students love here at HHS is the professional sports. Let's go to Kelsey Razzo for more on that debate.
Teenagers here at HHS love to watch TV, and sports seem to be the most watched programs. Hockey, basketball, football, and baseball are the most watched here at HHS. Which one do students like the most? Let's see what they have to say.
My name is Kellen Whitney, and my favorite sport is hockey because I like the Flyers.
My favorite sport to watch is baseball because I love the Phillies.
My favorite sport to watch is baseball, and my favorite team is the Phillies. I enjoy watching baseball just so I could get to the Phillies parade if they win the World Series again. That's about it.
Well, it looks like baseball is the most watched sport at HHS. Back to you in studio.
You know, my favorite sport is definitely hockey. Hockey is a great sport, but my personal favorite is basketball. Nothing matches the intensity of playoff basketball.
Right here. That's all we have for you today. Thank you for tuning in to Hamilton Today. I'm Jonathan Tribuletti alongside Cyborg. Have a great day, Hamilton.